Masak apa? Masak my style. Oh, wow. Hai, apa kata? Sometimes everything all stuck inside your tongue. Apa khabar anda semua di sana? How is everybody? How is everyone? Saya harap anda semua baik, sihat-sihat belaka, ya. Okay, hari ni saya pun tak nak cakap banyak-banyak. Cuaca pun tengah sedap. The weather is so nice. I don't want to talk so much because I want to enjoy the beautiful weather. So, today I'm going to cook a soup. Saya nak masak soup, eh. Soup ketola, eh. So this is a rib goat soup, ah. It's a sort of like a bitter goat, but it's not bitter goat, it's rib goat, ah. It's long green in color, it's very hard skin, ah. Okay, ini adalah ketola yang kali hijau, hijau tua yang kulit dia keras, eh. Okay, ini adalah soup ketola, my style, eh. This is my style. So come along with me and I show you the recipe. So this is a rib goat. This is a rib goat. This is a very long rib goat. Ha, huh? Alright. Ni adalah ketola, eh. Okay, ni ketolanya. Bahan-bahannya adalah bawang, bawang putih, okay, garlic and onion, and then dry shrimp. Saya pakaikan udang kering, lada hitam, gula dan garam, eh. So I have black pepper, sugar and also salt. And of course, ketola, rib goat, it's another type of a cucumber, and then suhun, bismili, okay, dah sudah rendam, dan juga saya pakai telur, eh. Alright, ini saya dalam ada 4 batang, okay. So and that's it, it's very easy. So this dry prawns you need to pound first, saya nak kena tumbuk dulu, eh, udang kering ni. Yeah, saya dah tumbuk, eh, udang kering ni. I already pounded the dry shrimp, for me I prefer it to be not so fine, saya tak suka hancur-hancur sangat, eh. Panaskan minyak, heat the oil, put in all your sliced ingredients, onion, garlic and stir fry. Masukkan garam sikit, put a bit of salt. Okay, and masukkan udang kering, put in your dry pounded shrimp. And then mix well. Stir fry until it's all brown, eh? Okay. Okay. Then add in the water, masukkan air dulu. Then masukkan ketola, masukkan, put in your rib goat. Okay. Then put in the balance of the salt. Then put in the black pepper. And then put in the sugar. Okay. Oh, it's about 1 tablespoon, eh. And then you can add a little bit more salt lah, because it's soup base, eh. Semua dalam satu sudu, satu cangcah besar. Dan saya tambahkan garam pasal the soup, eh. Nah, saya nak cheating sikit lah. I want to cheat in a bit lah. I put a bit of chicken powdered stock, eh. So, sikit je lah, kasi perisa dia naik sedap. Okay, dah mendidih, it's ready, boil and put in your, masukkan telur. And then and masukkan susu, eh, and put in your bismili, okay. And then you can off the stove and you cover for a bit, okay? Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow, amboi gitu, eh. Your favorite section, your segment, the lovely beautiful segment of the sesi, ya, the sesi of the eating time. Tu dia sup ketola, eh, ambo sup ketola my style, ambo kau main sedap lagi, eh. Mari kita makan, eh. And I already given some to Sue as well, eh. Saya dah hantarkan dengan Cik Talib dengan Sue tadi, eh. Mereka sangat-sangat bergembira, eh. Mereka kata so excited, ha. So let me try this soup first. Wait. Sedap. Meleleh. We cannot explain anymore. Terlampau sedap ah itu. Too shook already ah. Aduh. Alamak, dengan sambal belacan lagi kan. This is how the Malay eat ah. On a nice weather like this, this kind of dish is very the show. Mmm, my favorite. Both are my favorite. Actually, this clam have many types and many species. Remis ni ada macam-macam species eh. Ini species lain. Ini kalau buat sambal pun sedap ah. If this species you make sambal also very the shop ah. Very the marvelous. This is with the sambal belacan is very the shokalingam. This is what you call words beyond description nah. So you cannot say anymore. There is no explanation nah, towards this dish ah. Maksudnya kita dah tak terkata-kata lagi eh, tanpa banyak barang ni sini. Kiri kan. Malam nak pergi jemputan nah. I have invitation at night ah. So in the day I still have to cook. So I don't cook. I cook a lot but I know I can't finish to all, so I give some to Encik Talib dan juga I give some to Su lah, Su with her daughter. I mean, very sedap. Alamak, with the sambal belacan so spicy. Saya dah tunjuk awak sambal belacan saya beli dekat MTUC ataupun Seng Siong eh. Brand dia Shin lah, Shin lah. Kalau awak tengok kat gambar-gambar, you go to my photos lah, you can see the sambal belacan photo. It's the brand is called Shin, S-H-E-E-N. Penat lah, you want to pound the sambal belacan and then you live alone lah. You want to make a lot every day, you eat the sambal belacan, it's okay. I don't eat sambal belacan every day. I used to lah. But remember this lah. Here and there got prawn paste lah. Got prawn shrimp, got dry prawn, got this shrimp, got this and that. I think the cholesterol level also quite high lah. So, it's enough lah. We have to control our diet when we come to that age. Kita harus jaga kita punya diet kita yang dengan umur kita yang selanjutnya eh. Tapi tak mengapa, saya ada life pack eh. Okay, even though I have life pack, I'm quite secure, but still you never know eh. Very sedap. Plus the tuna, the vegetable, it is very very it can be Thai or Vietnamese huh? The Malay also cook this. I think the Thai also cook this. Orang Melayu pun masak ni. Orang Thailand, orang Vietnam eh. we are not far apart from each other. They also use hands. So let me enjoy my food and my delicious clams and also my ketola. Alright, so I hope to see you again at Mum's. Apa Masak My Style.